So, Nintendo, show up. Yeah, turn that on. We're going to Nintendo show up. There we go. Okay, you can,
Connected.
and we are connecting. And you have audio. And have you been in communication with the, is that what you're doing on your, okay, you're good.
Ready to stream on? Oh, it is streaming.
Yeah. There's a friend request. Are you text? You're not texting your opponent, are you? Because he's checked in. Have you talked to him at all on Generation Esports? Do you know how to do that? Like where you go in and chat and stuff to him, or do you just do that under my account?
Oh,
You can tell them that.
I was just doing it on your account. My bad.
So.
Whoa, okay, sweet. I'm right back. Is he home or am I home?
You're home.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. Mm. Let's do this time. Mm. Mm. Man. Maybe. All right. Well, I'm waiting for the guys. That's about it.
Cool.
Well, I won. Yippee! Well, I gave myself awesome. How much people are in the super regionals right now? I gotta know how much people are in.
Leaderboard bracket. Okay, so there is, this is a, looks like two-tiered system. So you can lose a match and still continue on.
Yeah.
There is 16 people in the West. So this is just like the sweet, this is the same as basketball. So 64 teams total. 16 teams. You are the, what the hell? Lions the eighth seed in his? Wow. Man, these guys must, northeast Alabama. I didn't even see these schools.
Do they hate us if we're eighth? Or what does that mean if he's eighth?
No, that's the, his record is, so that just means these other people had better records than him.
Hmm. So, where am I then?
It is if they haven't done what they need to do. Okay, got it. So that is. No, you're both in there because you're over here. There's B, so you're Behold. And you're going to go here and do this. So you wouldn't play Lion until the finals.
What about Centralia? Is the Ness guy there?
That Centralia Ness guy? I don't see him.
Hmm. Looking forward to a rematch.
No, there he is. Centralia. Where? Charlie. Yes, you play him next round.
Hmm. All right.
Yeah, you play him next round.
All right.
Checked in, but he checked in yesterday. So he's got 5 minutes. I just noticed that.
And
he didn't check in today. He checked in yesterday. So he hasn't communicated. He hadn't said we did all this communication today. And he hasn't responded once to it. So I don't know if he's on or not right now.
Then I'm definitely am going to be needing to practice.
Yeah. 4 minutes.
You're going to win Mario Kart tournament? You're going to win the Mario Kart tournament? You're going to be like, hello! And that's okay. You're going to win the Mario Kart tournament? You're going to be like, hello! Thanks, sir.
Yeah. Sonic's getting a chance to flex his first, taking the first stop.
I didn't grab the re-grab there. I think Slayer's gonna find that like hand here as well. I think for that up air too, but wait a minute. Oh, right. Yeah, man, like, you know, he's got a fight. He's got the damage. He's got the finish here on Sonic. So just getting that straight hit should be a little rough. He does find it right there, though. Sonic's probably not expecting to be that close to the time. That back here does find the mark. Good stuff. Hopefully he can get back to the game sooner or later. And here at the end.
Ooh, that's up dope. Okay. That was clean.
You got the tech chase there too.
Alright.
The main thing Jen has is you know, with Ness, that double jump, you can cancel the special move, right? So you see a lot of side magnet turnarounds, a lot of PK fires. So that's the main tricky thing that Sonic has to avoid here, and that's how Sen's gonna mix up how some of these arrows are gonna connect on the Sonics.
Alright.
Stuff right there yet again. Sonic's just finding so much success. And now,
wow.
the double tap right there. The up air, spring up air. That's going to be another stock. Now, gone for Sen. Sonic's sitting pretty at 46%. Back on his BS right here.
Pretty much, bro. I'm just thinking it's just so difficult, right? Like, it gets the lead. You're just like, you have to approach him. And that's always like the most, you know, difficult thing when it comes to this matchup. But like, we've seen a few times, obviously, Sen. To find those ways to kind of route himself through.
I mean, he wasn't kidding about rolling around with the speed of sound.
That's what
we're getting right now. I was all over the stage right now.
Oh my god, he's confident.
Yeah, I mean, Sonic is mobility, the character,
yes.
Right? Fastest character in the game by far. And of course, he even has the spring that we saw Sonic's use for that vertical mobility to get those up air kill confirmed.
And there's a lot of damage right now currently on Sonic.
And yeah, that will. I mean, maybe trying to jump out of there a little too early, but that shield poke or, you know, jumping in right there from Sonic.
Nice.
Now, wait a minute.
That's how you do it.
Triple tap.
And not shying away from the challenge. Really making up a ton of this percentage. And now just ekes into the lead ever so slightly.
Nice little mix right there. Canceling out with that spin dash or homing attack. Here we go. Skase. On the back here. He's got to avoid the spring, got to avoid the back. There's so many things that Sen has to respect off stage versus Sonic and still gets back on.
Yeah, Sonic. Thank you. Get Roy right there with that nuclear.
A minute. He's trying to actually do it with him, but down there this time, he's been spring tricks right here from Sonic. Down to the wire here on the last stock. I mean, Sonic gets that 78, but like we said earlier, Ness hits like a truck. And he kind of set up right at the end of the stage. A possibility here for Sen, but Sonic's not giving him the opportunity.
Oh, no.
Next chase.
Perfect.
The last.
Oh, not going to do it from the right side. Going to kill the left. Sonic had a chance to survive that.
Six out of all that man. He's not getting
him. Oh, he's here.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Tell him you might need a new passcode and everything, because it's probably, I mean, if he doesn't get there in time,
well,
see how it works.
I mean, as long as it's still up, but if it runs out beforehand, I'll,
Perfectly placed, big lead from Sen.
Oh, it finally closed. Gotta make a new one.
New room is, and it can't be, oh, you're going to do SEC rules. Don't do SEC rules. Just out loud.
Why?
All right. It's disrespectful to you.
Oh, really? All right.
I thought games weren't for another couple of hours.
No.
That was the answer.
Oh, yeah. You gotta watch out for that. That hitbox, that air smash is huge. One of the larger smashes that came out. So good with the grip. The down throw hits the dash attack. Great DI. They did bump that dash attack.
Yep.
It just came a little bit earlier here. All right, man. Talk about the F. If I hit that snake leg, sure, man. It doesn't look like it's supposed to kill, but it will.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, Arizona is their own time zone. And okay, bands or PS2? So he's only an hour behind him. Good luck, have fun. All right.